and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another Flipkart haul, guys, and this is the time when we get crazy deals on any online store we like to shop from. So I decided to pick some pieces from Flipkart, and trust me guys, I bought all of these on a huge discount, and I'll love to share with you all of my clothes reviews, all the crazy discounts I have grabbed, each and everything. So without doing further ado, let's get started. This is the first thing I want to show you. It's a cute pink dress from Dressberry. It has V-neck, cap sleeves and flared hem. So it's a A-line dress, guys, and as you can see, it's looking so cute. I bought the size S, but it's still kind of loose for me, guys, so you can go for a smaller size if you want to. And it's a bit of transparent, so you need to wear a long camisole top under it. Otherwise, it's a pretty one, guys. And it costed me only 287 and the MRP is 1799. So the another dress is from Tokyo Toggies, which I'm wearing right now. It's a blue A-line dress in a pretty floral print pattern. And the fabric is really beautiful, guys. It's viscose, so it has to be a comfortable one. So it's a nice one for your summer wardrobe. Simply add a denim jacket over it and a pair of sneakers with this cute one, and you're ready. And I grabbed this one at just 284 and the MRP is 1149. Here is one more dress to show you, guys, and it's a, and this one is from Moda Rapido, and it's a solid fit and flared dress, A-line dress, has V-neck with long puff sleeves, and you will also get an attached lining, so no issues of transparency. Look at it. Here is the lining. But if you are thinking to buy this one, then please ensure that you are buying the one size smaller than your usual size for the best fit. Because I have already made that mistake, guys. I bought my size S, but I'm not quite happy with the fitting, so I'm thinking to return this one. Otherwise, it's a pretty nice dress, guys, and its MRP is 1799 while I paid only 323. It's time to show you my first pair of shorts from Nike, and I'm already loving this one, guys. Just look at it. And as I'm a big fan of sports and fitness, so I become super excited when it comes to the sportswear, because the right sportswear will always push you the extra to do a bit more, right? So it's polyester made and it's a bit of shiny or glossy type, and overall it's a must try, guys. Especially if you're a fitness freak like me, then you are going to thank me after getting this one, I'm telling you. So surely check this out. And its actual price is 1695 while I paid only 358, so it was a steal deal for me. The next one is a solid straight skirt from Puma, and fabric is cotton blend, so it's really comfortable and also has two side pockets. Has superb design with nice fit and look, guys, and the black color is exactly same as shown in the picture, so it's an awesome product and the deal was quite awesome, which I grabbed. It costed me only 390 and the actual price is 2299. Guys, I'm going to pair this one with a boxy crop t-shirt and with a pair of sneakers. Isn't it so simple and cool? Now I have a pair of tights from Puma again, guys. And I'm already have a huge collection of sportswear because it has been a long time that I'm living into a fitness lifestyle. So I want a really good collection of sportswear. But still, I have only the few of the bestest tights in my wardrobe, like this one, guys. And I'm talking about its fitting, its material, about everything. And this kind of dark shades are really good for working out, if you know the problem of stains and all that happens to lighter shades. So it's highly recommended, guys, if it's not already out of stock. But don't worry, I will link down all the similar products so that you can check this out easily. And it costed me only 645 and the actual price is 3499. It's expensive, I know that. But I grabbed a crazy deal. And lastly, I have one more pair of tights and it's from Under Armour. So it's a solid grey tights and the fabric is poly cotton, so it's absolutely comfortable. I bought the size S, so the fitting is also great for me. And the branding at the waistband, guys, is looking really cool, I think. So guys, it's a great one and you can use this one as a pair of leggings also. And it costed me only 475 and the actual price is 2299. So guys, that's all I have for today. Hope you guys enjoy this video and I have linked down all of my purchased products and similar products so you can check them out. And if you like this video, guys, please give it a thumbs up. Also share with your friends and family. And if you're watching me for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell button to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Okay, love you all. Keep coming back to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.